And there are so many enormously talented players around the league. Marchand, pestered by Fox. Bergeron scores! Patrice Bergeron gives Boston a two-goal lead with 7:04 to go.
The Bruins work the puck up the ice. Marchand will take it deep. He does this so well to protect the puck, to give himself an opportunity to make the play. Bergeron in position to accept the pass. And again, these two have played. I can't even imagine how many minutes they've been on the ice together in their career. Bergeron comes into the zone, stops. He knows the puck is going to come to him, and it's in the net.